guys, it's been a minute. Yes, I'm back from my endless suffering of being MIA. I guess that's what you can call it. But yeah, this is mostly just a catch-up vlog because I've been extremely busy lately and I recorded some clips here and there of my life and all that stuff. I never knew what to do with it. I'm like, why did I record this? So this is what this pretty much is, just a catch-up vlog. So yeah, just catch you guys up. It's been like a month since I last recorded a video. I did the Michael Tube Halloween special, which was really fun to do. I had such a great time filming it, and I just had a fun time filming it. So yeah, that was a lot of fun, honestly, and yeah, so pretty much the day before, it was like a dress-up day type deal and at school, because technically Halloween was canceled. Yeah, again, people still went trick-or-treating. I really wanted to be the Mandalorian because I love the show and I'm such a great fan of the show, but no, I went as John Constantine that day, which is the most basic costume I can think of. But yeah, here, if you don't know who Constantine is, here's pretty much a somewhat of an explanation or sum up, pretty much.
Ooh, this is one hell of a jam jar you got here.
I thought we gave the Englishman to the time pigs.
That was Rip. This is John Constantine.
Skinny Brit in a trench coat. Same thing.
Oh, doubtful, mate. You see, I am an accomplished warlock, an expert of the occult, and a master of exorcism. I'm also a Taurus, for those of you taking notes.
Yeah, here's how that went.
So yeah, they're searching my camera roll right now.
Why do you just have that?
I don't know. I don't know, honestly. I don't know why I have a random Drake and Josh theme in my frame or thing. So
hey, here's what it is, right?
Yep.
Hey guys, it's Alex here on Michael Tibbs' vlog. So, yeah.
It's not recording. I was recording.
Hey, my hand is covered again. Well, that's embarrassing. I really don't know what to say. It's Friday. Yeah, say hi. Georgia! Georgia! Oh, you can't zoom in. I said mom.
I had a lot of fun with that, and yeah, I had a lot of fun with the costume. Again, I pretty much just used my homecoming thing, which was pretty much really easy, so yeah. And I really made it look good. And I love John Constantine. He's one of my favorite DC characters. So it was a lot of fun. So yeah, later on that night, I actually went to the soccer center. I've been spending a lot of time at the soccer center because there's not that much going on. I want to get out of the house. I want to get out of this box and not spend my Friday nights alone watching The Mandalorian every night or watching all these stuff. I want to hang out with my friends, and this is where I can do that, because we can't do movie nights anymore because of the current situation. Hopefully I can bring them back. I'm thinking about bringing them back January. So yeah, but yeah, so here's how that went. Paul, my back. Oh yes, we got the masked boys here. We got Reed, we got Pacer. Pacer, how you doing, man?
What's
it's been
up,
a minute. It's been a minute.
2020, your yes. Quarantine year. But we'll next time you see me, we won't have these masks on.
Hopefully. We got Butler here.
What up, dude?
Not much. So far, Kevin is not a good goalie.
That's me.
Dude, he straight up got the ball in the hole.
Hey, but what about Gabe? He's doing great, though, right?
Gabe is doing great.
Gabe is doing a great job.
Who would have think
that Joe Manning would be playing soccer. That was the biggest surprise of 2020 so far.
Oh, we got Gina here too. And Lily. Hey guys, what's up?
Hi.
It's been a minute since she took over her channel. Remember that?
Pretty much, it's Carlosi.
What's up, too?
What's up, man? I dig the new hair, by the way.
Thanks, man. Hell yeah.
And then we got the three stooges over here. Chloe, Sydney, and Lily.
Why are we the stooges?
Because it just suits you, guys.
Which one are we? Can I be Curly? I'm
yes.
I'm
Mo, Larry.
Curly, Mo, and Larry.
I want to be Curly.
All right.
Oh, you're Curly.
Oh, my God. All right.
But yeah. Yes, that was a fire moment in Michael Tube history. It feels so weird wearing masks, but yet so normal. But it is what it is.
Lobo here too. What's up, Lobo?
What's up, dog?
Hey, not much. Where's your costume at? You just needed sunglasses.
I don't have none right now.
All right, we got Luke here.
What's up?
All right, dude, you rocked it tonight. Just saying, you did fire tonight, and his girlfriend.
Hi.
I keep forgetting her name. So
I'm Ryan.
Ryan?
Yes.
Yeah, I was goaded, you know. Put my heart on the field.
We were 15 minutes late. It's okay, though.
Lucky with that coach Jason didn't bench you.
Jason sucks.
You got no penalties.
That's a record.
Missed the ball every time it went to you.
No Brazilian buddies.
I don't know why you're talking to me like that. I bodied someone. That was cool. And that's my thing.
Yeah, a lot of great people there. Shout out to them, like Lily Simock, Gia, Troy, and all them guys, Mike, Reed. But yeah, also, big shout out to Lucas Carson right now because he's right now in quarantine. I hope he's safe. I hope he's feeling better. Get well soon, buddy. And yeah, I hope you're back to school soon. So, pretty much conquer this thing, man. Good luck, and I hope your family's safe. But yeah, right now, I'm honestly, I don't know what to record upcoming video wise. I'm honestly thinking about reacting to music videos, which could either get me copyrighted or you guys could like it. Let me know how that goes, but honestly, I may react to that. I'm thinking about rewatching The Rise of Skywalker because The Mandalorian. There are a lot of ties, the new episode, man. I may rewatch that and film my reaction to it because you guys know how much I hate that movie. You know how much I despise The Rise of Skywalker, but you never know. My opinion could change about that, but yeah. And yeah, I literally filmed myself cleaning my closet and folding clothes. Like, that's how much I'm desperate for some content right now. Yeah, if you guys have any ideas, shoot them this way. So yeah, I have a few ideas for videos, like I said. I'm also watching probably one of my favorite shows of all time right now called Community. Love it. Absolutely adore that show. I'm also rewatching Spider-Man. Ultimate Spider-Man for some reason. I don't know. But yeah, I just wanted to make this quick video real quick. And yeah, that's all for this time. Punch that like button, face like boss. See you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.